miss you.
Now a Tennessean mourning, paying tribute to the man who made Dodger baseball come alive in Los Angeles, remembering Vin Scully and the legacy he leaves behind.
Plus, it began with a car crash and erupted into a deadly shooting. Tonight, the manhunt for the gunman who opened fire, killing one person and wounding three others near a popular swap meet.
And she got her hand stuck in an escalator at the mall. Tonight, the young girl and her mother speaking out for the first time about the terrifying accident, only to KTLA. Now on the news at 10. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
And hi there, I'm Courtney Friel, in tonight for Sheriff Calvin. L.A. and the rest of the baseball world are mourning the loss of the best there ever was.
Vin Scully made the Dodgers come alive for decades, and his passing reminds us of the many reasons he became such an L.A. treasure. We have live team coverage. Chip Yost is at Oracle Park in San Francisco, where the Dodgers play the Giants tonight.
We begin with Mary Beth McDade. She's live at Dodger Stadium, where Vin Scully is being remembered as a local legend. Hi, Andy.
Hi there, Court Micah. Yes, a local legend indeed. And as you can see behind me here, so many fans, they're still continuing to come up here to Dodger Stadium, bring flowers and balloons and light candles. Now, we also caught up with the Dodger historian who explained to us just how Scully managed to capture the hearts of both fans and players alike. Yeah.